College safe zones. American colleges, which are the fortresses of political correctness, has done something even beyond credible, sensible. Students can now go to safe places on campus so that they won't be offended by something that's on campus. Maybe what somebody says about a political candidate or an ideology that the expression of which could just, tear their hearts apart. Clear example of higher education getting lower in America. And you're paying for it.